Great. Welcome everyone to day 15, where today we are going to be talking about Buildrol and their options to promote. Okay, so Buildrol actually gives us great already existing branding kits which can be used to promote Buildrol. Okay, so first just log in into Buildrol. Okay, here I have just logged in, and once that you have logged in, you'll click on affiliates. Okay, and in affiliates we go to Funnel Club. Okay, so when we go into Funnel Club, this is the place where we see lot of options which can be used for sales. Okay, in order to promote Buildrol, these are the different options which can be used. For example, Buildrol has one of the best option which is known as $1. What $1 means is person can actually use or access each and every tool of Buildrol for just $1 for 1 month. Okay, that means they'll be paying $1 for 1 month, and for that particular month they will have access to all the tools of Buildrol, so that they can check and confirm if all these tools are accessible, useful, how user friendly it is. So that is the reason we have this particular option. So if we want to give this particular option to anyone, this is, we just need to copy the affiliate link and share it across. Okay, another option is the free website. So option is already given. All we need to do is just copy and give this particular links and branding, or the giving out the keywords as create or start your new website absolutely free. Okay, so just give this option, copy this link, and you can share it across. They'll be able to access Cheetah Builder and create their own websites. These are all different funnels which you'll be able to see. Again, $1, this is the second funnel, second opt-in page. For the same option of $1, all the tools and business when we want to promote from this, these are the different dimensions how we are actually promoting. So another way of promoting is all the tools whichever is required for your business. If you really want it as one particular package at minimal price, then this is the affiliate link. Please join. Okay, so showcasing all the toolkits. So you have already seen my dashboard having all the tools, right? So this is all the tools in one particular screen, and we just copy and paste so that they are aware of different tools which are available on the Buildrol application. Again, another page for $1 sales page. Builder plan offer, that is just promoting Buildrol, what it is, how it is. It's a simple funnel which can be used. Free plan video. This particular option actually has, it has a video which demonstrate, or it helps us to know about affiliate marketing and about the tool Buildrol, how it is actually very different or distinct compared to any other platforms. Okay, so yeah, short video, then business, again business options. Apart from all this, if you go down, you will see different niche based funnels. So let me quickly jump there. Yeah, so something for dental. If they go onto this page, they will get the look and feel of the funnels which they can actually have it from Buildrol once they have logged in, once they have opted for it. So yes, any if they want a ready-made funnel to be used for dental cleaning, then here is the option. You just copy affiliate link and give it to them. On similar lines, we have for real estate, okay, auto detailing, martial arts. There are n number of niche which can be chosen. Okay, so you can promote Buildrol from all different angles. If you are starting your yoga sessions online, if you want to have a lead magnet based website, here is the opportunity. So again, copy this link and just share it across. 24 hours bodybuilding, if starting a saloon, medicals, spa facial. This is to become a successful affiliate, obviously along with Buildroll in digital products, that is thermogenic foods, that is with respect to weight management and all. Any photographers, video creations, and these particular niches, you'll see they are regularly adding lot of other niches on this particular aspect. These are not the limited funnels. Regularly they are being aware of what are the new demands. Based on that, they make sure that they are adding new funnels as and when required. So yes, there are n number of funnels which can be used, n number of ways how you can promote. And I'll just give you one particular sample. This is about business opportunity. If you're starting your new business, you can use. So this is one particular copy-pasted URL from here. I've taken on business part where we promote all the tools. Okay. So if you want, I want full access. Just give the details and you can start. Okay. Another is this one, which we had seen, where we showcase all the tools which they can opt for just $1 for first month. Okay, where they have access to each and every tool, get instant access, access now, and they can link. Here, if you see this ID, so this is the affiliate ID. Okay, so based on different affiliate person, the ID changes, link remains the same. One niche based funnel, that is, I have opted for saloon. So here is the advertisement, and then they show what type of funnel it is, how it is. Sorry. Okay. And if you want, then just click on this, register, and you can use it. So that is all about different things where or different dimensions how we can actually promote Buildroll. Just to add to this, Buildroll also has a branding kit. Unfortunately, the link was not opening. Let me check if it's opening now. Yeah, it's not opening. Maybe some updates are going on at back end, but and images have my textual content followed by any of the affiliate link of mine, and I can post it. Okay, so yeah, these are the different ways how we can start promoting Buildroll. Where to promote, we already know where we have our target audiences. Based on that, we can start promoting onto these things. It can be Facebook, it can be LinkedIn, to some extent also Instagram, but make sure that you use very images which are really very impactful. If you're doing it on Instagram, okay, you can definitely promote on YouTube as well, where you're giving a lot of information about Buildroll, and start your own channel. I will always encourage everyone to start your own channel. Trust me. Initially, we find it little difficult, but as we proceed, we gain a lot of confidence, and it's not a rocket science. It's okay. It requires some effort, I agree, but long-term perspective, you'll find it's one of the best things to do, and you will enjoy it, basically. So yes, Facebook page, LinkedIn, YouTube, these are the key areas from where you can start your promotions, okay? Don't wait for last day. There are already 7 members. I've already shared with you the details. They are seeing the result. I want others also to see the result. So please don't wait for last day. Buck up and yeah, use all these resources which are available with you. And we meet tomorrow for the next session. Till then, stay safe and goodbye.